The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We will have sunny weather for the entire duration of the race. Here we are live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the race.
We'll be right back.
While the riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We will have sunny weather for the entire duration of the race. Here we are live from the Moto3 class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the race. We'll be right back. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just-finished Moto3 race.